Hi everybody, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Tomb Raider Curse of the Sword walkthrough. It's time to finish this, because I have been in the jungle and the last level is short. Good. Very good. I hope I reach the checkpoint, but I don't know if I can for the first time. Don't trust this. It's really a trap. It's a problem. So that long is. Be careful. I see. Oh, not again. Large midi pack. No! Fuck you! What the fuck is this game? Fucking jungle. Why isn't there a checkpoint? What the hell is wrong with this? As I said before, I don't trust this. Or maybe... No way. There is nothing. What the hell? I don't know what to do this time. I hope I made a good decision. Rapid bullets? Oh, come on! I see. Oh, again. What the hell is wrong with you? No safe point. But why? This time I don't know what to do. If I make a wrong decision, it's fucked. Good. I hope so. Now I'm here, but where is the new checkpoint? Give me a checkpoint, please. Small medic pack. I see that, but don't know if I make a good decision. Finally, good. Uh-oh, a mine. How dare you? I see. But I want to know what's in here. Oh, I see. Then I go there. One, two, go. Uh-oh, it's a problem. What the hell? Fuck. Oh, not the spikes again. Why don't you die from that mine? I see now, but I don't know if it will work. Can I do anything else? Again, the big jump. Now this. What? No! She didn't reach. How could you? I see. So I must not fall down. He's right at the mine and he don't die. No. The next thing is fall down. Not this again. Now the big jump again. Oh, finally. Please, just give me a checkpoint. Finally, a checkpoint. Not you again! First bug, then a scorpion. Oh, I see. Only this. Why can't I have a shotgun? This is now I know. Nowhere should I go. So that's where I can go. All right, now what should I do? I can't be sure they're safe. It's really a jungle. I don't fall from it. Fuck you! Oh shit. Thank you. How long is this? Oh, not again. Good. No, no. Fuck you, fucking snark! Don't kill me, please. Fucking mines! But thank you for not killing me. fucking sorry. Don't kill me. How dare you? Spikes again. Why did you give me a save? That's why I really need it. Save. I have to be sure that there's a dead end. It's dead end. I get it now.
There was no other choice. The only way is down. Bullets again. Small medipack. The only way to continue is down. And I was right. Final battle. Where is the save point when I need it? Finally. Let's see. Caves. The only way is on the spike. Because I am in the... Let's finish this. The last curse of the soul. Now this. Oh, not you again. No, 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 no. Fucking spikes! How could you? It's not fair! How dare you! What they say? But I couldn't see it. You again. The choice was right, but no, not this. I see now. No, fuck, fuck. Wait, the final boss. How long is this? It can't be a spike. How dare you! No, 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 no! Please, no more hidden spikes. Not you. They're coming. Don't worry about the shooting. Kill him, whatever the cost. How dare. It's too fast. He's too fast. Still.
I did it! I won!
At last, I'm free of the curse. I must make sure this can never happen again. 2 days later. Well, you're back. Is everything okay? Everything is fine. The cult is finished. But what about the sword? Can it still be used to raise a bubble? Don't worry, I'm taking care of it. I defeated Baka and put an end to his evil plan. Game over.
Now the credits.
Alright guys, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and next time I'm gonna play Tomb Raider Prophecy
walkthrough.
I can win this only without death per level. That's all for now, bye bye.